Итак, Лиза Сатили специально прилетела из Италии посетить данное мероприятие. Она всемирно известный греко-итальянский скульптор, художник и ювелир. Творчество ее многогранно и уникально. Родилась Лиза в Греции, училась в Академии Брера в Милане. Италия для нее стала второй родиной. У нее знакомство следующее. Здесь просто обомлеете. Джордже Ди Кирико, Энди Уорхол, танцор балета Рудольф Нуриев, Пабло Пикассо и Сальвадор Дали. Это были ее друзья. Вот. Теперь я умолкаю. Давайте послушаем.
Buonasera. I'm so happy. I'm sorry I cannot speak in Russian, but I'm sure that somebody will translate to you. I could not be happier. I have been all over the world on the best ways, but here I have found really a family, a warm family with the most beautiful woman related can absolutely see concentrated in one only place, and that is here. So I absolutely want to say a toast to all the beauty that you are here. And especially, of course, the females. I'm sorry for the men, but are much more beautiful, more interesting from an aesthetic point of view, your woman here. You are lucky. You have the best, and I want to wish all the best. And I want to ask everybody to do everything they can to help women to absolutely conquer and to get the place that they absolutely must have in the universe, in all global part of Earth, because women really are polyedric.
Lisa,
of course, the
can
men
I translate a little.
Of course.
Because
no, but I don't listen. I am
I don't
sorry.
Know if people understand.
You will hear the concentration of what I mean.
Okay.
By fantastic.
Thank you. I drink champagne a little bit. I can't too much concentrate.
I did not know that I should have to be slowly okay. speaking to translate.
Okay.
But
I will
you
try.
Can,
I will try.
You can say the meaning of what I said.
Okay. Я, во-первых, хотела бы всех поприветствовать, сказала Лиза. И она очень рада, что приехала в Беларусь. Это одна из самых любимых стран ее в мире. И она считает, что здесь самые красивые девушки.
I think that I have to stop. I know that you understand all the best that I have in my heart for you. And all the best wishes for all women to be absolutely helped to arrive to the position that they deserve. Of course, men are very important, but women behind the stage, they always have been a very, very great help. So I will let Jean-Paul, Napoleon, and Xenia tell to you the rest. And myself, I'm
okay,
very happy to
you.
Be with you. And I am sure that I will be more and more times, and we are all invited in the next events that we will do.
Конечно, мужчины очень важны, но женщины все же держат все, сказала Лиза и передает слово своему сыну.
Good evening, everybody. Добрый вечер. I'm very happy. I'm grateful for Bielorussia for first to be there. For me it's an honor. And I'm thankful to Xenia, who is near me always for every event I do or where I am invited. I am thankful to Miss Alessia that she invited me to, so a big thanks with my heart. Thanks to see friends on the table like Olga. I'm very happy to see you too tonight. And of course, we come from Italy. We are less or more 1 year and a half in Belarusia. We speak a lot.
Italy and Greece.
Greece, yes. We speak a lot, but until we don't come here, we cannot imagine how good country it is. And I want to say that for me, it's a big surprise when I came and I see the kindness of the Belarusian people. First of all, tonight, of course, we speak about women. We have a woman, my mom here. And I always say that a man don't exist without a woman. For the simple reason, it's a woman means mama, materna, maternity. If women can not forget that they are woman and mama and do the business course because they need and they deserve to be on the top, because a man without a woman behind, like told my mom before, is nothing. And women are the muse of men. They give us the strength to work, to achieve goals and course, to make the family happy. We can say everything about archaic society, Greece, Roman people in all over the world, the women are always been the fire of the home. And of course, in the work, to put your quality of woman without being men, because men, they are different, they are not the same, they are different. It's why to keep your qualities, of course, you will reach every goals that you want to do. We have an American foundation, Dojo de Chirico Foundation in America, and we sponsor many projects, and of course, project from women too. We are open for everybody to speak with us and to come to see us. If we can do, we will do everything for Belarus, because we love your country. I wish all the best. I let Senia to say what I spoke now.
Thank you, Jean-Paul, very much. First of all, I want to say thank you to you, to your mother, because now it's very difficult to come here in the time of pandemic. I know you fly through Istanbul, and I'm really happy to see you. Я поблагодарила, что к нам приехали гости. Жан-Поль отметил, что он очень любит Беларусь, и у них есть фонд поддержки талантливых людей, и он открыт в Америке. И если кто-то хочет, может обращаться и вместе создать какие-то интересные проекты. А пока Лиза вместе с Жан-Полем привезли коллекцию украшений. Вот вы видите, она на нас, и вот на девушках, и можно сфотографироваться на память в перерыве.
Thank you so much. Спасибо большое. Спасибо to you.
Grazie. Да, muchas gracias. Прямо сейчас на это же нужно время пойти поздороваться, посмотреть, прочувствовать и к девчатам, и к Лизе, и к Жан-Полю. 10-15 минут, и вот, ну, простите, больше не могу дать ритм и динамика. Антракт. Вот. Да, антракт. Посему обязательно доставьте себе это эстетическое удовольствие.